Hello friends, in this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to convert PDF to Excel in Adobe Acrobat. For showing, simply opening a PDF file. Now click on Tools, Export PDF. Now click on Spreadsheet. If you are MS 2003 user, then select this option, and if you use the updated version, select it. Now click on Export, select where you want to save. Now click on Save. This is the file just converted now. Let's open it. Now we can easily edit this file from this Excel. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then subscribe to this channel. Thank you.